This is the EVO line from Velvet Light.
Cinema 5D at NAB 2019 is brought to you by B&H, the professional source for all your video needs. CVP, the leading specialist in creative cine, video, and photo solutions. Blackmagic Design, creating amazing solutions for film, post-production, and television. Manfrotto, imagine more. And Fujinon, ultimate optical performance.
Hey guys, Graham Mailer Sheldon here at NAB 2019. I'm here with Jose from Velvet Light. It's a Spanish company that's been making a splash in the LED panel scene for the past couple years. And then Jose, I understand you have a new product. There's a prototype behind us, but tell us a little bit about the EVO.
Yeah, well, this year we are introducing the EVO line. So the EVO follows what we have been doing up to now, that is building a very solid, sturdy LED lighting panels. So we started with self-lights, with a power line, which is a very directional, powerful light. And now we are introducing at NAB what we call the EVO. And the EVO is a color LED lighting fixture that follows the solid construction of the soft and the directional power LED lighting that we manufacture.
Now, I might be a little old-fashioned. I love single-temperature lights. I love bicolor lights. Am I giving up anything by going RGB with the EVO series? Am I losing output? Is the CRI lower?
No. The CRI is pretty high. It's around 97. And what we did this time is basically we are playing with five diodes. So basically, we have two white diodes, and we have RGB on top of that. So the user will be able to create a white light, and on top of the white light, they will be able to create any color that they want. So basically, what they will be getting is a very rich color, a very natural light due to the five diodes technology that we are using on the EVO.
Now, avoid the urge to turn around when I ask you this question. But so you say any color we want. So tell me a little bit about the interface on the back of the light and being able to pick exactly the color that you want.
Well, we are going to have five different modes on the EVO. It's going to be the CCT, the RGB, gels, effects, and it's going to be the master RGB. On the master RGB, the user will have the opportunity to control the diodes independently. So he will have full control over the white, the cool white diodes, warm white diodes, red, green, and blue. So at that point, the amount of color that you can create is pretty large. So that's basically what we are doing, having fully control to you guys, the DP, is to be very creative when it comes to come up with whatever color you want to create.
Now, one of the things I think is cool about one of your earlier products, I own the 2x1 bicolor product, is just the weatherproofing. So tell me a little bit about how sturdy the EVO is.
Right. This is basically what we have been doing since the beginning, when we are starting building LED lighting fixtures. So basically, our approach is very simple. We have a housing, which is basically a heat sink. It's a pretty strong, sturdy piece of aluminum that has two purposes. One is to protect the electronic components, and the other one is to dissipate the heat. So based on that concept, we have the housing, we have the side covers, we got a couple of gaskets, and we have the front panel. Yes, with those three elements, basically, we are able to enclose the electronic components, seal the fixture, and yeah, everything that we manufacture is rated either IP54 or IP51, rainproof or dustproof.
So I think that level of engineering when it comes to weatherproofing is very important. I mean, there's a 2x1 EVO behind us right now inside a fish tank, and the ability to dissipate that heat while being partially submerged in water is very, very cool.
Right. Well, we got to understand what IP54 means. I mean, those products are rated to handle low water pressure. So this is the reason why we build in this way. So when you are on location and you are in a rainy situation, the way that it's built, all this spill light that is coming, you know, we guarantee that based on the way that is protected, there were no water coming into the fixture. Now, you can submerge the product. That the product is not designed to be submerged in water, but it's designed to avoid any kind of a spill water or any kind of a liquid to come into the fixture.
All right, so break down the EVO line for me. So we have a 2x2 prototype behind us here. There's a 2x1, and then which one is shipping right now? There's a third variant, right?
Well, the one that we're shipping right now is the
2x1.
Which is a kind of a standard size. 2x1, that's what we call the EVO 2, that's the standard size, so we started focusing on that format. It's pretty standard. So that's the one that is available in production. What we are introducing here, in addition to the EVO 2, is the EVO 2x2, which is a 2x2, 24x24 inches fixture.
Obviously, with the weatherproofing IP54, I mean, it seems like these would be good in rental inventories, maybe owner-operator. What do you think? Who's the perfect user?
To answer your question, in my opinion, there's not a perfect user. I mean, all these guys, I've been talking to gaffers, I've been talking to lighting designers, I've been talking to DP, and they are very excited to see that we are putting in the market a very exciting product.
Talk to me a little bit about pricing and availability. I understand the 2x1 is shipping now, available now, 2x2 coming sometime in the future. So what's the cost of these units?
Right. The 2x1 is available. It entered in production 2 weeks ago, and the price for 2x1 is $4,100. The EVO 1 is still a prototype. It's coming up before summer. The price is going to be ballpark $29.99. And the 2x2, the EVO 2x2 is going to be around $7,100. Now, we are talking about head and power supply. So those three prices are basically includes the head and the power supply, yes.
Okay, for the full kit. Gotcha. Thank you so much, Jose. Mm-hmm. Stay tuned to cinema5d.com for more continuing coverage from NAB 2019.
Win $5,000 worth of gear in our NAB 2019 giveaway together with Serb and Joby. You can win a Genie 3X's Pro Slider Epic Kit, a Magic Carpet Carbon Fiber Slider, and a Gorillapod with Genie Mini. To enter the giveaway, simply click the link below and follow the instructions. All winners will be drawn on April 30th. Good luck, and stay tuned to Cinema 5D.